Hello, this is Ants Kaval again from Future. I fiddle a little bit more with this Ramses Rhythmo instrument. One thing I checked was that output is working. I put the cable to my mixer here through this quitter the thing, and it's not important there. Anyway, let's listen. And the sound is coming from my studio speakers, as you can hear. Yeah, I can adjust some. Yes. Anyway, let's use the Ramses Rhythmo internal sound. Yeah, you can see this switch turns off and on the speaker. Anyway, what I found was another two buttons here. One is called minor, listen. And another button is seventh, listen that. Yes, really jazzy. 70s Jazzy George. And another thing, this magic short button. Before video, before in this video, this magic short played only bass sound, but I fiddled it with buttons a little bit, and it started to make this also like dum dum dum, and I can change like melodies here. Yes, really nice. Yes, let's put it a little bit louder. This is a little update. It basically, I think it's mean that like you use it this button with your knee, like this. Yes, it's very difficult to do because I hike the desk. Yes, if you hold your knee, you are a chess player now. And it's Magic Short is making this new short and bass sound together, all the rhythms now. That is really nice. What else? Yes, these two buttons and this new chord sound is came up from little whittling. I think there's must be checked these panels and remove the dust and see if there's any corrosion because. But maybe, yeah, it was sat too long that all the electrons didn't reach where they need to reach. I don't know. But yeah, hope you enjoy this little update and see you next video. Bye bye.